Today's show is all about, hey, why aren't these in your yard? Angelo Petiti, we got some great summer blooming perennials and shrubbery that are in full bloom right now and everybody should have them.
You know, Mark, what has happened to the horticulture is just so fabulous. You know, 10 years ago, a lot of these plants were not in existence.
Right.
We didn't have nowhere near the color. Look at, this is a very small sampling.
Bigger and better. Look at those hibiscus.
Look at the hibiscus.
Plate size, dinner plate. How about the clematis?
The clematis, that's been blooming all spring, and then it stopped, and it starting up all over again.
So that's a re-blooming clematis in a pot.
All the hydrangeas, this is limelight.
Love those, unbelievable. Of course, your cone flowers.
Your rudbeckias.
Oh, wow.
You know, this blue hibiscus.
Right here?
That one, it's seedless. And you know, it doesn't really like it in a pot, but once you put it in the ground,
it goes
the flower,
crazy.
Oh, they're just
the flower
spectacular.
Power. Got your agastaches here.
Or your hydrangeas. These are all new varieties of hydrangeas. Look at the size of the petals on these.
I know summer's waning, folks, but there's no reason you can't have a lot of great color.
Yeah, just like I said, don't let it think that there's a limit. All summer, there's all kinds of color. It always keeps right on going.
Angelo's got the answers. Thanks, Angelo.
Thank you, Mark.